Welcome new members. This is to extend a very warm welcome to our new group members. The function of Rosicrucian Wisdom is to create an enlarged horizon, a breadth of the vision, a more mature judgment and greater self-control. The use of this knowledge will allow fewer mistakes, bring security in action, and give faith and courage to face life and all its vicissitudes, with the peace, poise, and confidence that are born of knowledge and understanding. This group seeks to preserve the legitimate teachings handed down firsthand by Max Heindel and other authors of the Rosicrucian tradition, such as Corinne Heline, Mainly P. Holm, Elsa Glover, Prentiss Tucker, Elman Bacher and the classic repertoire. It is administered by students of the Rosicrucian Teachings, but is not subordinate to the Rosicrucian Fellowship organization founded by Max Heindel. All are invited to ask questions about the Rosicrucian Teachings, which will be answered as much as possible. The administrators of this group do not endorse conspiracy theories, including those against vaccines, nor theories that evoke the racial supremacy of some races over others. Spiritual aid is by no means an alternative to traditional scientific medicine. The Rosicrucian Association unequivocally invites everyone to consult and follow scrupulously the prescriptions of the medical world, while respecting the free will and discernment of all. In relation to vaccines, Rosicrucian methods that claim immunity with the strengthening of the vital body and healthy eating should not be seen as opposed to scientific methods of immunization through vaccines, but as a complement. History has taught us that conspiracy thinking about some races over others are outdated and do not constitute the essence of occult teachings. The Rosicrucian philosophy presents profound insights into the deeper esoteric mysteries of Christianity and establishes a meeting ground for art, religion, and science, opening the way towards spiritual healing as we learn to walk in the light. It promotes spiritual growth through training of spiritual faculties, soul development and building of a virtuous and impeccable character, while it aims toward selfless love, compassionate service to others and universal brotherhood. The deepest peace in the light of the great architect of the universe and best regards. Max Heindel, Rosicrucian Wisdom Group Staff.